Hello and welcome to part four of the medium. Sorry there's not been more of this being pushed out, but I've been doing other stuff like Resident Evil, so I'm now going to do a few episodes of this and we'll get that out for your faces. Tomorrow will probably be a break from spooky season because it should be the release of Far Cry 6, so we're going to have a few episodes of that coming out. And then it'll get tied in with spooky season. And you probably get an episode of Far Cry, an episode of The Medium, and an episode of Resident Evil a day. Can't remember where we got to last. I think we're being chased by that maw. Yes, it was.
Don't go!
Oh God!
Don't leave me here.
Oh, you can be left there.
Hello?
Let's try that again.
Wait, don't go.
Oh God.
Don't leave me here. Hello?
Joking, right, didn't even catch me. I'm not going to cut this stuff out because it's a true representation of how I played the game, so.
Wait, don't go!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Maybe that was stressful.
confidence in me.
Hopefully it'll take me back to that point where it just grabbed me and not. I don't know what the fuck that was, but it was fucking freaky. You just know it's gonna jump up there and grab me or something.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality.
Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help.
Werewolf sadness, my old friend.
There's someone there.
Mary and Happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way?
Thank you.
What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way.
Okay, let's go into the spooky pool area. Nothing freaky about that.
Is that? Oh god, it's everywhere.
Okay, what was that?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
Psychic sleuth. Sorry guys, didn't turn off notifications on my laptop. My dearest, I wish this was it. The moment I pluck up the courage and actually send this one. Seems so easy, just throw it in the mailbox. Why can't I? Someday, I promise. I love you with all my heart, F. There you go, I'll let you guys read this one.
What
unlocked.
Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Sadness? How did you... Ah, shit!
Idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
I'm sure they hear something.
No, no. Renard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Renard. Thank you.
Come on. It's dark in here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard.
Guys!
Oh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes.
Yes, they can.
What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood.
Step by step. Cracking.
It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place?
Right. We'll end this episode here. I think it's a good place to end. Again, don't forget to like and subscribe. Your support means a lot to me. It gets us out there. Brings us on to bigger and better things. And I'll catch you in the next episode.